We're going to move some things around tonight. The Holy Spirit is going to move some things around tonight. And the title of our message tonight, When God Rearranges the Furniture. We have to arrange our own spiritual house. We do, but do you believe and allow room for God to move things around that you've settled in certain places? To the extent of the full rearrangement of the natural coming under the authority of the supernatural God, be open to what God is wanting to do and when He's wanting to move things around. And don't sit things down when God's trying to move and show you things. Open your heart up to things that God may be trying to show you. That's the mandate. That's the place. God, whatever you want to do. That's the only question we have for God when we come to Him is, what would you have me to do?